Let's begin today with the market. Stocks are mixed. NASDAQ strong again as we count down to those Facebook earnings. Worth noting, it is the best performing FANG stock, Pete, over the past 3 months.
Yep.
Why has it been outperforming the other great performers?
Well, I think it was sold off, and we all know that whole story with the Cambria Analytica, and that sold it off, and then all of a sudden everybody started to look at the numbers once again and realize, you know what, let's look past this just for a moment. How is Facebook doing? When you look at this company in the world of FANG, Scott, look at what the PE is presently of Facebook. When I look across FANG right now, what name do I own in FANG? I don't own Netflix. I don't have Amazon. I don't have Google. I own Facebook. I own Facebook stock. I own Facebook calls. And the reason is they've got so many verticals, and I think Zuckerberg has done an absolute magnificent job of at least taking a lot of what the headaches were when the stock was hit all the way down to 150 away and gotten people focused once again on, hey, look, here's the cash generation we've got, and here are all the different verticals and how we're going to win at this game.
So 3 months, I said Facebook's the top FANG performer. Up 34.5%, Amazon 25.5%, Apple 18%, Google 23.5%, Netflix 16.5%. I mean, even Microsoft, which is not one of the FANGs, but is a great performer, is up 17%. And we've debated, Doc, whether it's Facebook or Google is the better stock to own. And the majority of the people on the desk said Google. Hmm. What do you think today?
Yeah, and that's what Leon Cooperman said yesterday, too. And
he
I believe
both.
He owns both.
He owns both.
I don't own Google, but I do own Facebook. It is now my biggest position. I think it's all about ROIL, that is revenue, operating margin, Instagram, and legal or regulatory, however we want to do that. So in other words, I'm taking FANG and throwing it into ROIL, and I think, Judge, that's what it's about, because Instagram is what everybody that I have been really researching is using, and that's where the real growth is for this company. As you said, a lot of folks, Snapchat is where it's at. The same folks cross over and do Instagram here, and I think that's why they win. And it's the operating margins. What kind of margins are they pulling out of this with the Instagram growing as fast as it is, taking those Snapchat folks away? When you look at one versus the other, it's not even close. I mean, Instagram's running away with it. So if those numbers are reflected tonight, that's why I say it's about revenue. It's about Instagram. It's about operating margins. And then that regulatory overhang, depending how that plays out, this thing just goes significantly higher.
Stock is at an all-time high again today. Mm-hmm. So a lot is riding on this number tonight.
Yep, and I'm not in the stock at all. I'm just in call spreads. Right now, full disclosure, I'm long the 215 calls, and I'm short the 225 calls. In other words, I'm calling for about a move. If we move above a $10 upside move, great. But that's my target right now, is basically the 225s. They have been rolling up and been right for months in this.
This has been a sick move, right?
Yep.
149 and change.
Yep.
When, Doc, we were
you and
here.
I were the only buyers on the desk.
You were saying, like,
don't you wish you could have been a buyer?
I know, I wish I could have been. Surat, I mean, the run that this stock has had has been remarkable. It just raises the bar even further, does it not, into the number?
It does. And in the short term, look, I own the stock. We own both Facebook and Google. I think it's a wonderful company. You mentioned Instagram. It's got WhatsApp as well, which I think...
Yep, they're not monetized.
Which hasn't been monetized,
right.
And it is so big globally that I think at some point that's going to be also one of their crowns. So I like the stock. I don't know if I'm going to chase it going into earnings just because it had such a good run. Expectations are probably going to be much higher than what they kind of deliver because they're going to talk down what's going on in terms of all the legal activity. But it's a great company to own, and I think it's one you want to own for multiple years.
Are we suggesting that Facebook is the best FANG stock to own right now? Is that what you guys are telling me?
Well, I'm not suggesting it. I am saying it. Yeah, so it's no suggestion at all. I own it. I don't own the others.
The others.
But the other guys can own the other one. That's fine. Yeah. I have nothing against Google, by the way. I mean, they do an incredible
job.
I
like them both because they're very disparate, different businesses. Well, so I like to have that.
Although they're fighting for ads, right? And the killer thing that's going on is the one thing that Zuckerberg promised everybody, we will get there in mobile. Well, now it's 90% of the ad rev, right. So they don't even take it out anymore. They just say, hey, ad revenue is this, and it's coming from mobile. We know that. The other thing that gets lost a lot of the time is, how about the video? He has been saying for I don't know how many quarters now, Zuckerberg's been out there, probably a little over 2 years, video is the place to be. That's where we're going to capitalize. And not only are they capitalizing on that, Judge, they're going directly at YouTube. And I think that's a game that they can win as they go forward they can pull in a lot of those viewers.
I'm not sure you have to win. I think the whole...
Win market share.
Yeah, you can win market share, but you can actually grow the pie, too.
Yeah.
And the one thing that we don't really talk about is 5G is coming. And as soon as 5G comes... people can use video at a much cheaper price.
Let me ask you a question this way. Valuation notwithstanding, right? Because you can make an easy argument, well, I'd rather own Facebook or Google over Amazon because I just can't get behind the valuation. The better returns over the next year come from Facebook or from Amazon? Which one?
You're looking at me, aren't you?
I'm looking at you.
Facebook, 100, Facebook.
Better returns in Facebook
better
over
returns.
Amazon?
Better returns in Facebook, with Facebook, yeah.
Doc, you're shaking your head like,
yep.
Oh, it's a no-brainer.
I'm shaking my head, yes. Yeah, it is a no-brainer, I think. I mean, when they're doing
really?
Whatever, $47 billion and they're dropping, you know, 20-some-odd billion to that right out of there. I mean, you know, Google can't run those kind of numbers. Apple can't run those kind of numbers. Nobody else can run
Facebook
these.
Stock performance is going to be better than Amazon's over in the next year.
Yes, sir.
I'm with them. I mean, again, I don't own Amazon. I don't think any one of us has really owned Amazon for a while, so we're not saying it for that. But I think going from this period on, Amazon is priced for such perfection, I think they get one hiccup.
That's the thing. It's a lot cheaper.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.